A beloved mother, Miss Johnny Mae Watkins, just recently passed, and her children are coming in to plan a funeral service.
Hello.
And I've chosen Deborah and Loretta to handle these services.
We're here to help you plan a great celebration for your mom. Right now, I just want you to tell me about your mother.
She was a wonderful woman. She's gonna be well missed. She was very outgoing before she got sick. She worked in a daycare where she provided the meals for the children at the daycare. My mom was my everything, and I'm gonna miss her.
It didn't matter how old we got, we were still her babies. You know, she was always telling us that you're never too old. Y'all still my babies.
She was a wonderful mom. She was all I had.
Man, it's the first time I cried. Try to be strong for everybody.
Tell me, what did your mother like to do?
She loved movies.
She loved westerns.
She loved her some Clint Eastwood.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hey, Clint Eastwood.
When we got out of line, she would say, go ahead, make my day.
Right. Oh, get out of here.
She loved the movies where you got to figure out who killed
who. She likes suspense or mystery.
Oh, she loved, my mom was just, she got the movie collection. You know, we come over, she was, let's watch an old movie, you know. That's what Momsy loved.
Your mom loved movies so much, we're gonna make her a star and give her a Hollywood home goal.
Okay.
Well, I'm just excited.
Yeah,
I'm ready to get started. Are you guys ready to get started too?
You ready?
Okay. Okay. Thank you so much.
All right, thank
you
so much.
It's been a pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
Such a pleasure. Thank you.
It's been a pleasure.
Okay. All right.
Good morning, staff.
Good morning.
We have a family that is requesting a Hollywood funeral.
All right.
Hollywood, California. Y'all, we get to go to the movies.
All right.
You know we need some great ideas, right? Miss Deborah?
Maybe like Academy Awards, we call it the Golden Gate Awards.
The Golden Gate Awards,
yeah.
I like that, okay. E, what do you think?
We gotta have an opening number.
An opening number?
Like what you see on the awards show, you know, big song and dance. We can get the staff to be celebrities and do a celebrity opening number act.
The staff is gonna impersonate a celebrity.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So we gotta have some stars at his funeral.
Yes.
Trenard, come on now.
I'm thinking like every award show, you have a red carpet.
Okay.
So we'll like have a paparazzi type thing going as you arrive. And
that sounds like
together.
A great idea. What do y'all think, staff? Walk down the red carpet? Okay. Kyle.
I think we should bring the loved one to the movie theater one last time.
A deceased person in a movie theater?
Yes, sir.
I like that. What do y'all think, staff?
Yes, sir.
Now we thinking. All right, y'all, let's make Johnny Mae Watkins a star. What do y'all think? Can we do it, staff? All right.
Gotta be the biggest, the greatest ever homegoing in history of Golden Gate. When they took my mom's casket down the red carpet, I didn't see a casket. I saw my mama. Walking down there like a Hollywood star. It was like we both were standing there with our mother right there in the middle, in Hollywood together.
And we would like to present the Golden Gate Walk of Fame.
I'm about to climb.
Any other family members like to come up and take a photo? There you go, get on in there. Come on up, come on up. Go on down a little bit, SWAT.
That is so
come
nice.
Come on in here.
Oh, that is so
nice. I don't
know
about as I am in that picture. Now, on to the service.
When I
first walked in the chapel, I saw all of the beautiful lavender colors that she loved. They did a nice job.
Very Hollywood style. That was her cup of tea.
Her picture sitting there, it was lovely. It all just hit me at once.
Welcome to the first annual Golden Gate Award. Honoring Miss Betty Mae Watkins.
When they brought my mom into the room and everyone stood up and gave a standing ovation, it shows a lot of love in that room for my mom. Felt wonderful.
Let's have our parade of stars. Come on out, parade of stars.
Every last one of the stars were her loving stars.
Yeah.
I loved it.
Amen. And everybody amen. Said amen.
Amen.
This is what you call a real celebration. Amen. We are here not the fact that she passed, that she lived a godly life. Amen. And Johnny Mae was a very special woman. She was a happy woman who loved spending time with her family. And because she loved Hollywood, she had her mind set on the bright lights, the fancy cars, the movie screen, and the superstars. But there's another city that her mind was also on. It's not Rodero Drive, but it's Hallelujah Boulevard. I pity the fool that won't turn around and give himself to Jesus. I pity the fool.
Right, right, right.
Say yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. At this time, we're gonna have a song featuring somebody very special tonight, y'all. D.K. the Groover! Come on up, D.K. Come on up, D.K. the Groover.
It's a lot of pressure because it's for my mother. I would represent her correctly. I only get one shot. This is my only shot.
We want this film to be a memory that the family would cherish forever. But Randy's mother has just passed away. He may be too emotional to perform.
It started off a little slow, but really, I closed my eyes and I visioned her standing right in front of me. And I just let loose.
Johnny Mae Watkins, of my parents, who gave love. Y'all hear this. She loved the music, like rhythm and blues, collecting antiques and multiple shoes. I know my mother's heaven now. How y'all like her style? I love you, Mom Z. To say the least, gone but I forgot. Rest in peace.
That's just something I felt, because I know she's here in spirit. I did my mother very proud tonight.